Okay, so I've already started doing it. I prepped the area. You can see there was this really bad crack going up it. Using this clear flex seal. Spraying it on, smoothing it out with a homemade spatula, some paper towels. And when it's done drying, I'm going to take some sandpaper, kind of smooth it out, get it to blend in, just trying to fill that crack up, and just trying to fill the seal this hole. I'm not going to try to fill in the dent in, just sealing up that little crack. Once that's all done, we're going to start on painting. Now, so I don't screw up any of the holes, I am going to tape off this little square area right in here. That way I don't get any paint in there clogging up the holes, making it more work than needs to be done. But once everything's done drying, we're gonna start on the black paint, which should be coming along here pretty soon, because this stuff, it dries fast. Like, look at that. Pretty dry right now. I could probably start painting it right now, but I'm still gonna give it some time to cure. That way I could go over it with some sandpaper, kind of smoothing it out, you know, trying to make it look decent. Just because I am redneck doesn't mean I have to make shit look redneck. But still got a little bit of a crevice here and stuff. Show you what I've been doing. Just not doing the recommended far distance spray from 8 inches. Just getting right up close on it and doing small little quick bursts. Then taking my homemade spatula. Thank you, Team Catfish and Walmart. Smoothing it over it. As you see, it kind of clumps up. It's very thick and almost like a paste. Almost like I'm working with hot glue or a super glue. Filling in this little crevice and crack. Smoothing it out. Just making it look good. See? And that's pretty much all done and set up. It's really filled in that crack really nice. I mean, if you look down at it at a flat angle, different angles, it smoothed it out really good. Then with the excess, I've just been wiping it off on this. Kind of hard to do one-handed, but not too hard. Then I'm gonna come back through, taco shell that up some. Clean out that little gully. Wipe it off. And go back through there and smooth it all out. Different edge now, smooth that out. Like I said, this stuff doesn't take long to dry. It's tacking up really quick. I'm gonna say in about 30 minutes to an hour, this little area should be ready to paint. Let's go ahead and tag this area up one last time. Make sure I get a good seal on it. Track focusing on it here. See it? Just gonna spray right on it. Let it get a little bit of tackiness. Hold it in, smooth it over. Pull down, fold it over, smooth it over. And even though I wasn't attempting to fill in that dent, that's what I just did. Looks brand new. Well, not brand new, just not damaged. Stay tuned.